everybody, Lorraine here. So I found this old hair dryer cleaning out my bathroom closet. So I was wanting to know how that would work to move the paint around on here. So I'm going to experiment with that. Let's see, what do I have today? I have a new color. It's called Viridian. This is by Master's Touch. I have a Master's Touch Violet. This is a DecoArt Canary Yellow, and I have my Ultramarine Blue, and I also have this little squeeze bottle. This is a DecoArt Berry Metallic, and I have my white, which is, this is an Artist Loft Flow Acrylic White. So I'm just thinking what I would like to do. Let's make some lines. Get my paper towel over here so I can wipe this off. I'm going to try pouring them. Now I'm second guessing whether I want the canary in there, but I'm going to put it a little bit, just a touch. And I'm going to see how this hair dryer could be why I put it away. It doesn't want to work at all. So, I'll get a straw and do the same thing that I wanted to do. That's pretty neat. feather out these edges a little bit here. Okay, what's left? My ultramarine. Put that on top this time. Ooh, that's kind of cool there. It's splattered a little bit. Turn it around. A little muddy over here on this side right here. Get some purple popping up through here. That's kind of cool. Really don't like this spot right here. Kind of think might just wipe it right off of there and try again. Let me see if I can do that. It a little bit. Got some paint running in the middle, and I don't want it to. Okay. Blow this out a little bit. With a little bit of the ultramarine, see if I can get just a little to come out. I know I did a dribble over here, but I can fix that. Just a tiny bit of this yellow. Like that. It's kind of an explosion of color. Little soft lines. Very pretty. See a spot here that is just totally bare. Very cool. Very, very cool. Center down a little. Well, I guess the hair dryer did not work. That is probably why I had it in the back of the cabinet and was not using it. But I thought I would give it a try. But I think that's beautiful. Some really cool stuff going on here. Give it a torch, see if there's any bubbles in it. Very nice, very nice. Well, guys, thanks for watching. That was fun. see if I can get the camera down here and you can get a close-up look at it.
Okay, so here's a look at my... Looks like confetti to me. I don't know what else to call it. A lot of colors together. Nice little wispies down here. It all blends together. Didn't put any silicone in it, so there isn't any large cells going on. There's a few little ones just from the different combinations of the paint. But there you have it. Thanks for watching. Bye.